Yesterday, I got a WhatsApp message from one of my friend, and he was saying that NUSI is giving some financial support to every Indian seafarers due to this coronavirus pandemic. So you might not be knowing what is NUSI and how to avail this financial support. So let's start the video. So guys, the first question was, what is NUSI? So NUSI stands for the National Union of Seafarers of India. Is a leading seafarers union in the country. The NUSI is a cooperation with the International Transport Workers Federation, which is a ITF. And you might be knowing what is ITF. We have already made a separate video on ITF. Set up a welfare trust called NUSI/ITF trust for the Indian seafarers and their families. So basically it is a welfare trust for the seafarers and their families. So guys, the second question was, how to avail this financial support from the NUSI. So this is detailed circular number 11, which was released on 4th April 2020 by the National Union of Seafarers of India. So let's read it. So point number one states that this great initiative has been taken on National Maritime Day on 5th April 2020. Point number two states that NUSI Corona relief to more than 20,000 retired medically unfit seafarers and widows of seafarers. So in this case, there is no need of any application. The amount will be directly credited to your bank account. So point number three states that NUSI Corona relief to all ranks of serving seafarers, and you need to submit an application to NUSI before the 20th April 2020. So let's read it further. So here is the main point. Point number one is, more than 20,000 retired medically unfit seafarers and widows of seafarers will receive an amount of 3,000. So the 3,000 amount will be directly credited to your bank account. No need to file any application to the NUSI. No need to go anywhere. So point number two states that all ranks of serving seafarers who have not sailed after 1st July 2019. Suppose if you have signed off from your vessel on 15 July, then also you cannot avail this financial support from NUSI. And who wish to get the benefit can make an application to NUSI by email to the nusi.corona.relief@gmail.com, giving the valid reasons as per the enclosed format. So I will show you the exact format, how it looks like and what documents you need to submit to the NUSI. And NUSI will be pleased to provide financial support of ₹5,000. So ₹5,000 will be given to you as per the guidelines. The last date of sign off will be verified from the INDOS number. The last date of receiving the fully completed application by email is strictly 20th April 2020. So you have to apply for this application before 20th April 2020, and no application will be allowed after that. And one more important point is, the application can be sent only by the email with the scanned copies of nusi.corona.relief@gmail.com. No postal application will be accepted. So the thing you need to do is, only you have to send the email in a correct format. Now I will be showing you the format, how to send the email to the given address. So guys, this is the correct format of the application, and in which you have to send the email at nusi.corona.relief@gmail.com. No need to send this application via post. So this is the address, so no need to send the application on this address. You have to just complete these details: your name, CDC number, your address, your rank and INDOS number. And the one important thing is the reason for claiming the NUSI Corona. You have to give the valid reason. You have to write it down here, and your email address and mobile number. And you have to also attach this following document in your email and send it to the given email address. So now you guys know what is NUSI and how to avail this financial support from the NUSI. And the link of that application format and the circular I have already given in the description. So you can download it from the description section. And guys, one more request from my side, that if you are watching this video from the home, then please stay at home and be safe, be healthy. Share this video with your fellow seafarers so they can also get to know about this financial support from the NUSI. Okay guys, thank you for watching the Marine Whales.